so it's like 10:15, and I just finished all the exercises I promised myself that I would finish. And I didn't want to eat before that, so, and I had something to read before that. So now, yes, I'm eating at 10:15. I barely even want to eat, but I do want to do my check-in, and I want to have the nutrients in my body after all the exercise that I've done. I did 500 squats, 200 sit-ups, and 20 minutes of the exercise ball, butt exercises off the exercise ball, which like took an hour. I got home at 9, so it's 10. It took like an hour and 15 minutes or so. So right now I'm just having kind of a small salad, a lot of lettuce, carrots, broccoli, an avocado. And actually the avocado is like pretty brown. I put lemon on it. There's, you can see, I put lemon on it. Or could you? Was that too quick? We'll see. And a banana. Yeah, so I put spritzed lemon on the avocado, and but it was like already in the salad, so I don't think I got it enough, because that trick works. The lemon will make the avocado stay the like good color of lime green and green. But it didn't work this time, so anyways, yeah, that's it, and I'm gonna eat and probably go to bed, maybe read. Okay. Bye-bye.